Your goddamn phone's ringing. Ring, ring, ring. Pick me up, goddammit. Ring, ring, ring.
This is Agent Studd. What do you need?
Yes, Agent Studd. It's Commander Jameson. Look, we have information on Citizen Sinister. He's currently outside of that place. Yeah, that one.
Right, tell me where.
He's planning a bake sale on 10 Church Street to fund his evil ways.
Got it. I'll be there in a minute.
That is not all, Stud. You shall need some help on this one.
What? No, I work alone.
You can't take them on your own. You're just a personally responsible citizen.
Go to hell.
I don't give a damn about your personal record being a solo operative. You are going to have to work with other people this time, Stud. And that's it. That's an order. No! No, no, no. No. I... No. You're late.
I'm here now. What's it matter?
This is your team. This is Agent Tallahassee. He is also a personally responsible citizen. He has been given similar training in combat, stealth, espionage, abiding the law, and paying his taxes. This is Agent Chef. He is a participatory citizen, and is therefore of a higher level agent than you. He will be leading this mission, as well as providing food. I leave the rest of the mission explanation in the capable hands and the Agent Chef. And good luck, agents.
All right, agents. Let's get cooking.
God, I hate myself.
Tick-tock, tick-tock. How y'all doing, everybody? We got some real good cookies cooking up for you. Grandma's recipe.
Yeah, Citizen Sinister. Who cares? This video is terrible. God, this is a piece of...
This is Chef. So, we don't know much about this Citizen Sinister that we're put on, but don't get separated, alright? Try to find out who he is, and, well, the info we do have, I guess he's a justice-oriented citizen. So look for someone who makes a point of exercising their rights. I'll be here in your ear the entire time. Good work, boys.
We've got some cookies for your bake sale.
Indeed. Why, thank you.
You're under arrest, and we're searching this whole facility.
What's the charge?
Charged, I said so.
That doesn't sound like a proper legal allegation, officer.
That has to be him. He's exercising his rights. Nab him.
I've got good word that you're here, the man we're looking for.
Am I being detained, officer?
Punch! Bang! Bang!
Oh, come on, man!
Where am I free to go?
Wait a second. You're not just Citizen Sinister, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm also Sinister Citizen. And...
Wait a minute! You're Citizen Sinister!
Bang! Ah.
Dang it!
Commander Jameson!
Yes! T'was me all along!
I'm not letting you get away with this.
So, we're at a standstill.
So joke's on you! I'm wearing a bulletproof vest!
Bang!
No, I don't have a lot of bullets, so I need you to get out of my way.
How could you do this? How could you do this to him, to Tallahassee?
Bang! Bang.
How?
We live in a world where I need money from cookies, damn it.
You killed him! You killed your own agent, Agent Tallahassee! He was a good man!
Please, Agent Tallahassee has been genetically modified to be immortal.
That's right, you son of
a... Bang!
No, I don't have time for this. I don't have too many bullets, considering there's absolutely nothing in here.
Really?
Kick!
Pow!
Boom! Crack!
Step one, obtain wrist control. Step two, disarm opponent. Now come with me, young man. Now look, you're coming with me for a nice long walk.
Looks like your goose is cooked.
Punch.
Hey, don't
kick.
Move. Don't.
Punch! 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 Punch!
Kazoo!
It's over. Is it?
Well?
Well?
Rock hard abs.
Stop! Not putting that in.
Wait, wait, what happened?
You guys suck a fat.
Jesus.
Get some
start. Wait, I got this. Move the camera.
Jesus,
I got
this. Christ.
I'll solve this piece. Get this out. Get it.
Just